guys, what's going on? Nick White, owner of Off-Leash Canine Training. We just took in 15-month-old, I believe, Rottweiler, German Shepherd mix, Mahalo. Mahalo, pretty normal dog, no major issues, really just here for obedience. Sits if he wants, kind of downs, doesn't heal, doesn't come, so nothing really major. So I'm going to try to show you kind of what Mahalo does right now. Mahalo, sit, sit, sit. Mahalo, sit. Good, good boy. Down, down. Nope, sit. Good. Down. Mahalo, heel. Heel. Mahalo, heel. 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 Good, there you go. Heel. 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 So again, as you see, he kind of knows the gist of things, but nothing reliable. Again, inside, no distractions whatsoever, no noises, nothing, and nothing's really solid at all. So we're looking forward to showing you Mahalo's progress in 2 weeks.
explain